Hello, tech enthusiasts. I'm Clarence Reynolds, and this is Tech Republic's Top 5. If you need an online word processor, but you'd prefer something less expensive, here are the top 5 free alternatives to Microsoft Word. Number 5, WPS Office Writer. This option has many of the same writing tools as Word, and it includes native cloud support to make storing documents online easy. But it is advertiser supported, so you might have to deal with a few interruptions. It also lacks the popular real-time collaboration. So if you're looking for something simple, WPS Office Writer may work for you. At number 4 is LibreOffice Writer. As a Word alternative, this open source writing tool offers word processing, support for .doc and .docx file formats, and all of the tools the average writer will need in a word processor. LibreOffice also has a thriving community of users and coders who are constantly working to make the system better. Coming in at number 3 is Zoho Writer, a document creation tool with a clean writing interface and powerful built-in capabilities. What sets Zoho Writer apart is its ability to integrate with other Zoho apps. It has a built-in AI tool for better quality content, faster grammar fixes, and insights into the document's readability for different audiences. It even has a document fillable tool that will allow you to embed forms right into your documents. Number 2 is Apache OpenOffice Writer. It has its own document format, but it also supports .doc and .docx files and does a great job maintaining the formatting of those files when imported. Many of the advanced features of Word are included in OpenOffice Writer, but online collaboration and native cloud support are not. And the number 1 free alternative to Microsoft Word is Google Docs. If you want the basic features of Microsoft Word and the ability to integrate with Google Drive and other G Suite products, Docs is the answer. One of its best features is real-time collaboration. If you share a document with another Google user, both of you can be in the document at the same time, see each other's cursor position, watch what they're typing, and chat with each other. If you're an advanced Word user, you might find some of the features lacking, but otherwise, it's a solid alternative. That's it for this week's Top 5. You can read more related articles at techrepublic.com. The link is in the description below, along with download links to all of the tools I mentioned in this list. Also, leave a comment to let us know your thoughts or to tell us if there are any other free document editing tools we didn't cover here. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to click the like icon and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on our other videos. Thanks for watching. Until next time.